Hello and assalamu alaikum. In this video I am going to show you how to program the FATEC FBS PLC from the WinPro Ladder software. So here you can see that here is the PLC FBS20MCR2 and it is operated on DC 24 volt because the power supply is DC 24 volt. So here you can see that on the left side there is plus 24 volt here, and on this side this is negative ground for 24 volt. So this is the port for programming the PLC, and this port is also used for communication with the HMI, and it is port 0 of the PLC communication port. So now here I have opened the WinPro Ladder software which is used for the PLC programming. Now I am going to open my file. The file is with .pdw extension. So open the file and it is asking for the password. So I have entered the password. Now the program is open. You see that my program is now open and it shows the ladder logic code for my program. Now I am going to connect the cable. This is the 4-pin DIN connector which is used to put on the PLC port 0. So now I am going to put the connector on the port 0. So the connector has been connected. Now on the other side there is the virtual COM port, USB COM port for the PC. So I have connect this DB9 female connector to the male of the USB serial port. So now I have connect the connection. Now plug the USB cable into the PC. So USB COM port has been connected with the PC. Now it's time to check the parameters. Here I go to file, and on the save as I am going to select the PLC because I want to save my program to PLC. Now there is a pop-up window which says that your port number is COM30 because my virtual COM port number is 13. So you can check from the device manager of your window, so you can see where is your COM port. The baud rate is 9600, even parity is 7-bit and 1. Now I am okay to start the programming. Now here I connect the cable to the PLC, and now I am going to program this file, save as, to PLC. So these parameters are set here: COM port number 13, which is the port number 13 for the USB COM port, and baud rate is 9600. And now let's play OK. Now you can see that the PLC is now taking the program. You have seen here the ladder program is copying in the PLC. This is the progress bar, and now it is asking for writing the table data. So we have to yes. Now the table data is writing. Now you have seen that the PLC is programmed, and it shows use program 2500 word, and the available program is 17,723 word. So now I click here the OK. Now you have seen that the PLC is now programmed, but it is not in the running mode. The run light is blinking at constant pattern. Now it's time to run the PLC. Let's go here, PLC, run PLC. It shows some unnecessary warnings. Then OK and yes. Now the PLC has been started. You have seen that the run LED is constantly flashing, which means that the PLC is now running. So the PLC is programmed and now PLC is running, and these two lights are flashing, which shows that the communication between the PC and PLC. Now when I click here and then I click here offline, then the communication will be stopped. Now you have seen that the communication has been stopped, but the PLC is still running. So this is very basic program to how to program the PLC, how to burn the program into the PLC. In the next video I will show you how to program the HMI, WinTech HMI. Okay, thank you. Please like and subscribe.